Hey guys, it's me, Mario, and I'm going to show you about my life. I'm going to tell it to you. Not draw it, because I don't know how to draw or anything. But yeah, I'm going to tell you about my life. So, it all started when I was an orphan. Then, I got born with Luigi. He's now sleeping with Mario, so we lived together. We were just babies in a little bit of a baby house. We didn't like it very well. But then, Pelicans found us, took us to a new home. But they were the wrong parents. So we had an amazing adventure with the Yoshis and fighting Bowser. It was a lot of fun. Anyway, back to the story. Then we saw Princess Peach and Captain Toad. They took us in. And that's how we all started back here when I became a superhero. So anyway, leave a comment down below. I really need one. I want to make more videos. I want Luigi to tell his life too. It's almost like the same thing as mine, to be a superhero and all that. But it's way sillier. You guys gotta laugh at it. So, leave a comment down below. Leave a notification if you like. Or leave a thumbs up. Bye.